If we don't savor the species that we have, like the bog turtle or the monarch butterfly, then we're not going to care enough to do anything about trying to preserve them and adapt to the changes that we're seeing.